Today I'm going to show you the process of soft mounting the cabin to the frame. This is the universal bushing set that I used. So this is what the bolt looks like inserted into the top. And then this is what the bottom hardware looks like. And then I'll show you what it looks like when it's done. All right, they're mounted together now. Looks pretty good. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.